It was built in the year 1898, owned by Capitan Fernando Vergel. Capitan Fernando had two wives. Because he became a widower. Naging widow po siya. His first wife was Catherine Costa de Leon, and they had 9 children. Unfortunately po, Carmen died, and after a year of her death, Capitan Fernando was married again to a millennial, and they had 1,000 children.
Dami.
In total po, he had 21 children. Ito po, Casa Baliwag Uno serves as one of the private houses of Mr. Rosar in Las Casas. And ano po, let's go sit here. This is a Casa Piñan from Piñan Laguna. But this is considered a replica because we only got 1 to 5% of the original parts of the house. Meron po siyang dalawang bahagi. This is the first part of the house and the second part po. Extension po ito. Question po. Na, panagin na po ba yung pelikula Henna Luna?
Apo.
Do you remember the last scene?
Basta Lucero.
Gamot sa sugar.
Ay, yan yung
sugar. This three po is called Miracle.